3, 2.
Well, good evening, guys.
Good evening.
Welcome to your campus, welcome to your university, and welcome to your home 4 years later. What a beautiful day it is, and I'm so happy and I'm so proud about sharing with you about this major. And honestly, I never give any kind of welcome speech, and my friend just told me to do that. And yeah, I'm here, and I'm so delightful to do that. And this one, the honor to have it. So, let's open the speech with talking about this major. Some of you maybe didn't know well about what the engineering is. Maybe they didn't know about only a part of the engine. But there are three reasons, there are three main points that you have to do, that you have to know about the engine, that you will get from this university. Of course, you will understand about the engine, but it is not the special point that you will get in this major department. First of all, you will know about the design. This majoring, this department will serve the knowledge and the ability that you can do to design the engine. And then the second one is, you will make your new invention. You can produce some engine, because this department will serve any kind of facility that you can make some engine. And the third one is, you can be a doctor of engine, because you can know how to repair damage, and you know how to prevent the damage, and also you will know every single part of the engine. So those are the three main points that you will get in this department. And also, maybe some of you doesn't know about what challenge that you will face in this department. My suggestion is that this department will have so many challenges. So you have to stick together like gear when you work, when you study. You have to like gear, like when you are work and study. You have to like gear, stick together, and help your friends if they don't understand about the subject. Because you come here together, you have to graduate together. So I think that this is all for my welcoming speech, and also my speech will close to the statements of Nobel.